Okay, Bella, are we ready to go to Disneyland? Mm-hmm. Are you ready to get made over by a fairy princess or a fairy godmother?
Yeah.
This is exciting. We're getting ready to go to Disneyland.
Mm-hmm. And this is our actual base, so we can go on the rides.
Yep. And where are we going first?
Bibiddi bobbidi boo to get my hair done.
Yep. Exciting.
This is actually
there's the castle.
Very pretty.
We spotted the castle.
Bibiddi bobbidi boutique to watch me get my hair done.
Yes.
I think it's less.
What do you think, Belle? Look at me.
Can you go up?
Excited?
Yeah, I just saw him.
There you go. We're getting through.
Exciting.
He is.
We're right here.
First
we're gonna
ride.
Let's have fun.
What is it? I'm scared. Mommy doesn't like scary.
You'll be fine.
I'll be fine. Okay.
Gracias. Enjoy your cup of tea.
Enjoy your cup of tea. See, we don't need to spin.
Oh God.
It's
God.
Okay.
Nope.
Yeah. We're just gonna let.
We just did the spinning teacups. Mommy kind of had a heart attack, but after
that
breathing,
was
it was
fun.
Better. It was fun.
That was so
scared me to
fun.
Death. Oh my God. I'm such a baby. Bibiddi Bobbidi Boutique, we're waiting on Isabella's appointment, which is at 10:40. We just did teacups, like I said, and I about cried, but I'm okay. She's okay. Are you nervous? Are you a little nervous?
My princess, if you can hold us like this, I'm gonna spill your hair, okay?
We're watching Isabella get made up at the Bibiddi Bobbidi Boutique. What are your expectations?
I think it's really cool. And I look like I have a giant forehead. I guess I do,
like
but
this.
I guess I have a five.
The lighting.
Five head.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
How are you feeling, Tyler?
It's awesome. I'm excited for Bella.
Yeah, it's really cool. See, I wore some sparkles today. Sparkling. We all wore blue because
I don't wear sparkles.
Isabella is being Cinderella today, so Daddy wore blue. Daddy's blue, brother's blue, mommy's blue.
There's a theme going on.
A theme. And tomorrow is going to be Belle.
Belle.
And there's Bella. She's so serious. She's picked her hairstyle.
Are you
trying? She's excited.
Dude, the first time that I'm Thank you. Can you do princess pose like this? That's shield protecting
you, right?
Okay. You want to see how pretty you look?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm going to help you say the magic word. Okay.
Bobbidi boo.
Thanks for the round of applause for the
bracelet. What do you think? Do you like it?
Beautiful. You look so beautiful, Isabella. Look at me, Belle.
Right outside,
look at me. Belle, taking look a at video. Mom. I want to see all your beautiful stuff going on here. Gorgeous. Okay, we're in Toontown. Yeah. We're looking for cars. We're excited.
Looking.
We're about to ask where Cars is because we want to go to Cars, not about Cars. Okay. We're in line at It's a Small World. We've been waiting in line for 1,000 years, but we're excited. Where's Daddy and Bella? Daddy and Bella. I can't see them. There they are. They're chatting.
They're kind of like...
There's a bison right there.
How are you feeling, Bella?
Good? Please remain seated throughout the voyage.
Mommy's a little.
Your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat.
You're wearing Cinderella's dress. Did she let you go through my closet this morning? What's your name? Very sure, I'd love to. Who's your favorite princess, Cinderella? Because you look like her, huh? Get your hair all done and everything. Was it fun to get your hair done? Yeah. We'll go in the ocean, we can show flounder. He'd really like to see it. Thank you so much. We'll give it to the princes over here. Or the royal Mika. Servants. There you are.
She actually said that you were her favorite. So
oh,
she did.
She's
just a little hot.
Holding you ready?
Good job, Mermaid.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Enjoy. Beautiful.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Wait, we're in what?
California Adventure,
yes. This is where we're gonna have our Disney princess dining.
I'm trying not to be scared right now.
Don't be.
What are we at? Ariel's?
Ariel's Undersea Adventure. Look!
Aww. Wish I could be.
I got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20.
There's my Bella.
But who cares? No big deal.
Grotto, we're gonna have lunch with the princesses.
We got this to tell us when it's ready.
Yeah, we're waiting. We're waiting.
Look up there.
Beautiful. Perfect.
Where are we eating lunch, my love?
At Ariel's Grotto.
At Ariel's Grotto. It's just Isabella and I. Yeah. We met Ariel again. Okay, I'm gonna help you with that.
We had bread. We just ordered. We got Bella some angel hair pasta and some chicken breast.
The wish you're making on a star is coming through. The colors of the wind will lead it all right back to you.
Very cool.
Hey, pretty.
Come on, yay.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I present Move On.
We're excited because
look at my face and be
down. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present Belle. This lovely maiden celebrates the belief that a dream is a wish your heart makes. Please welcome the one and only interior, Cinderella!
Yay!
Just want to check in because we're about to meet Mulan, Belle, Cinderella, and we've already met Ariel, so we're super excited, as you can tell.
Who is it?
I don't know.
Princess Tiana.
Favorite, so thank you for letting me sign it.
What's your name, Princess?
Isabella.
It's nice to meet you, Isabella. Sorry about that. We have very similar names too, don't we?
I still call her Belle.
Oh, you do? Well, it's like we're practically twins now, aren't we, Princess? And I love your Cinderella dress you've got on today. Is she your favorite? Yes, well, I think you fit in just perfectly with the rest of the princesses. Are you excited to meet your twin today?
Oh, I bet she has your so dress too. She's going to wear it tomorrow.
You look so beautiful.
All my favorite princesses is Belle and Cinderella.
Yeah. You want to take a picture? Should we take a picture?
And can you put your dress to say
perfect. Thank you so much. You're beautiful.
Now am I signing two books?
Yes, she made mommy one too. I had to have
That's
one. So
sweet. Mm-hmm.
What's your name?
Very thoughtful.
Isabella.
Nice to meet you. These are very pretty too. I like.
Yes.
What
Thank
else
you
do you like
so
to
much.
Make, honey? Do you like to draw?
Oh yeah.
Yes, like Rapunzel.
Yeah. You know she's trying to teach me how to draw, but I'm not too good at it. I just stick with cooking.
Come on,
you want to take a picture with her?
fantastic. Thank you so much. Thank you.
It's my twin sister. Where have you been?
Are you ready to go visit with Ariel?
Have you been at the Royal Ball? Yes, thank you. Are you sure you're the one? Do you have both your shoes on? She has both her shoes on. Oh my god. Is it that much? Are you going to come to one of my royal balls? We can dance together.
My prince
charming.
Oh yeah. Perfect. Perfect.
Let's keep on standing that too. Yeah. Sure.
Sounds great. Okay. The dessert from our...
We got a chocolate-covered strawberry!
Isabella?
Yeah?
You're a nut. She's such a nut. We're not having a fun time or anything.
Yeah.
Midway Mania. You love this game. It's so insane. Yeah.
I'm on the carousel. And I'm scared to death. I'm glad somebody likes it. This makes me feel like I want to cry. Not even joking you right now. It's just what it is. Love you, Bella.
Love you too.
Carousel with Bella, and I really feel like I want to cry. I really can't handle or stomach any of this crap. And she's totally fine. Bella, say hi.
Hi.
Not sure why that is. I used to be able to handle certain things, not like rides, like crazy rides, but the carousel, really, like my stomach is scared.
Yeah.
cute. There's my babies! Waving!
Whoa!
So cool.
Ferris wheel.
But not this one. We will not be doing the swingy ones because that is freaking scary.
Come on.
Oh my gosh. Look at them swing. Like, really? I would never do that. Never. Oh my goodness. We're up high.
It's not like the Tower of Terror.
That one's horrible.
And I just did the... What is it called?
Ferris wheel. Again.
It wasn't too bad for... my stomach, so that's good. We're going to meet Bella and Clayton because we're going to see the fireworks show and all that good stuff. So there's like a tremendously crazy line right now. Our very tired baby girl. We're getting ready to watch the color show, the watercolor show.
Hey guys, we're back at our hotel and we're waiting for Daddy. He's getting us some food. We had a great day. Did you?